Keep these three trainers on your radar when handicapping two-year-old races at Keeneland. Everyone knows the obvious with Wesley Ward, but who are the other two? John Hancock over the last 3 years is 3-for-20, but in the money, 50% of all starts. Also, watch out for Paul McEntee, average win rate, but in the money, 6-of-13 starters.